Good morning, Faith family, and welcome guests. Here are your Sunday announcements.
Faith family, Election Day is November 3rd. We'd like to have a special prayer session for this very important day. As we prepare to go to the polls, we are asking that we all come together as one body in Christ for a special prayer service at 9 a.m. on Sunday, November 1st, 2020 via Zoom. We want God to bless our efforts to honor Him and those who have sacrificed their lives so that we might have the right to cast our vote. So please vote. We will send a Zoom link. This November 1st prayer session will be in lieu of our 9 a.m. prayer conference call. Please understand, we are not soliciting any particular candidate, but our efforts to be part of the solution to honor the gift that God has blessed us with. Mark your calendars for this special prayer session, November 1st at 9 a.m. via Zoom.
SBCC family, as we continue our outreach programs, Acts 4:32 says, all the believers were one in heart and mind. No one claimed that any of their possessions were their own, but they shared everything they had. So Faith family, during the celebration of our 174th church anniversary on Sunday, November 15th, 2020, we will distribute discretionary outreach awards. If you have an agency or organization that you would like to be considered, please read the FBCC outreach policy and complete the nomination form. The policy and the forms have been sent via email. All nomination forms and required documents are due to the church office via info@firstbcc.org no later than Saturday, October 31st, 2020. If you would like printed copies of the policy and nomination form sent to you, please notify the church office. Remember, the deadline is October 31st.
This has been your Sunday announcements. Be sure to stay connected by subscribing to our Facebook and YouTube channels. We want you to also visit us online for more information and live streaming at firstbcc.org and vimeo.com/FBCC Media Ministry. Until next time, may the Spirit of the Lord rest upon your hearts. Be blessed. Oh,